War is oblivion and the ghost of mankind. 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 War is oblivion and the ghost of mankind.
People believe they have the rights, the knowledge and the wisdom for the barbaric way of life. On you and I and others in this world, this self belongs to all of us, or haven't I fucking heard? There's a fear and hate, it's a dark, it's a dark, it's a large delight. A system of the violence and the violence of Christ. The bitter deliver, which delivers too loud. Support the cause of war and use it for morality and libel it as law. Who are these people to inhabit this into fine and use the song of one to another so-called guide?
To a pleasure and support, a silence, acceptance, we too are both. We sit and we suffer and we believe it's okay. We scream till we die, but it won't go away. May have a game, peaceful or a revolution, but all we create a more institution. Bind us and blind us and tell us we're free. Restrict and confine us within normality. Our freedom is eternal, or have a juice us. So freedom of mind is the first forward thrust. Normal was normal, but a lie and a con. It's populated prison where no one belongs. for police and weavers. They have been for years the standardized values with their weapon of fear. Fear of being boiling up, blending with the crowd. Stay for individuals, but never too loud. Frightened and scared of the expense of a flight. We hide in the darkness when presented with light. Trying to hold the animals, but we found the time, man. The devil life is different, it's different, the cause. We're all the disease, but we're also the cure. The rich and the poor and the weak and the strong. The black and the white and the old and the young. The givers and takers and daughters and sons. God against evil, our work has begun. Let's all stand together to rid this world of war. And of want and suffering, so open your door.
No! No!
It's a young age with bodies, caring. The freedom, the freedom, the caring.
No! 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 No!
Injects me again. So why am I subject to this unbearable pain? Why? Why must I die? I am an animal back with disease. Sometimes I yearn for the joy of release. Throughout our existence I've been abused and confused. I wish they'd destroy me, I've nothing to lose. Why? Why must I die? Die! Die! Was in my head. Sometimes I think that I'll be better off dead. Humanity has to kill me or damage my brain. So why am I subjected to this unbearable pain? Why? Why must I die? So unfair, I swallow my innocence and replace it with fear. It poison my bloodstream and torture my mind. So why am I punished when I've committed no crime? Why? Why must I die? Die! Die! Because you're up quite alright now, son, have you had enough to eat? There's lots and lots of lovely food on the cupboard shelf. You sure you've had enough now? You can always help yourself.
Get my good egg, no! Get my good egg, no! Get
makes me look dumb. Shit makes me look dumb.
Wars have got a Cylon, what a lovely treat. Then hubby to his wife as they're strolling down the street. They've got so much to choose from, they don't know what to get. Maybe an electric toothbrush or another cutlery set.
No, the minute they got a wife, another rarum, another day. Don't understand the world is right, current suffering from humankind. People starve all over the world. The voice of hunger that you have heard. Some they love, or some is white. Some guys will, others die.
I've got a brand new toilet seat and the rest are not too low. Have you got two red, one arrow, paint a bathroom blue? Should I get us up one of these? I'm not quite sure it's for. We're spending lots of money to do what we won't want for. Yes, thanks to the ignore. Yes, thanks to the ignore. Well, a nice joint, a losing come to dinner. Earl of George, B.B. Rhodes, got to be a winner. A lavish supermint sauce, finish up with apple pie. I'll sit in front of the big square screen, watch that conscience die.
Yes, thanks to the ignore. Yes, let's do the ignore! 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 Yes, let's do the ignore!
Mummy showed his fortune, so I've given him all I can. or give me what you dream, but you don't understand. I don't like to be told if you didn't know lie. Dead me just like daddy, and daddy doing time. Me, my little Jimmy to do, he's in despair. His mummy stays loving, and he's taking it to care. She goes up at the tears as she waves to say goodbye. But Jimmy's disillusioned, he's too much down and cry. Poor little Jimmy, they forced him to obey. He didn't wear the uniform, daddy blocks the way. So teacher knows what's best for you, teacher's always wise. The teacher's a system, and the system rules your life.
For something more to man than animal. An animal is alive, a body and mind. It's forever and ever a build of mankind. A creature is built where it's human capture. It covers the one and its weapons with fear. It says that the dark poison is fine. Man don't need it to fight. It's not. It can bear but more a woman to say. But need a nothing more. I've got the no-gun, the blind throw, never, the world will fill. What right do you offer, the life that you steal? Meat at the restaurant, medium or rare. But thou didn't get there before it is here. Animal for breakfast, animal for tea. Animal for supper, we'll get meat. Bitch in the family, knives in the hand. I'm waiting for a moment to make sure to stand up. It's making the hands over, the joy in this place. No, still unlike me, but mommy knows what's best. Still drive through, in confessional disease. Mommy's not aware, and blood on disease. It's me, it's like good, there's beans on the track. But poison and tumor, she has been to die for. Animal for clothing, animal for milk. But why do you offer the life that you steal? Animals to do that, animals dead. It's me to do, it won't be right.
For the point of being animals are short for me to bring alone every year. In Britain, 3/4 of the agricultural land is used to feed animals and then slaughter for humans to eat. More than 5 million experiments are performed by living animals every year. Every year the number of experiments on animals increases. A major term grows 1/5 of an acre to go to grow food. It takes 2 acres to feed a cow. Every year in this country alone, 15,000 animals are subjected to smoking tests. 82% of all animal experiments are performed without anesthetic. And scientists are through and beyond doubt that eating meat is definitely bad for your health.
Animal for clothing, animal for milk. But what right do you offer the life that you steal? Animals to shoot at, animals to hunt. The first of you, the world, we run!
Of not urban life.
my friend but then me, a new UK beat, alive with my fingers, never turn it to see.
Darkness, there is no fucking strike.
Darkness,
there is no fucking choice.
Darkness, there is no choice. Come out of your cover to find that girl. Come out and play, it's time to unfurl. Take off your mask and lay down your shoes. With mouth to resist the complete living real.
Hey, darkness, there is no choice.
Abandon and reason, you don't seem to fight. And our first is only lost in your fight. Except in the bar, the brain you had forced. The minute, fallen, it's all to the door.
Darkness, there is no choice.
Darkness, there is no choice.
Darkness, there is no choice.
Live in illusion, but then in your death. We fall for this wrong, you're lost in despair. Confused to acknowledge the strength of your will. You suck us, so if you die from me.
Darkness, there is no joy.
Darkness, there is no joy.
Darkness, there is no joy.
What is your purpose? Who is your God? Who owns your mind?
What must you follow?
Who do you speak?
Which must you wear?
Where draws your line?
Who comes your burden?
Where lies your love?
Where is your peace?
Where is your freedom?
Where are your values?
Why was your past?
Who's your oppressed?
Why do you care?
Where is your future?
What are your nightmares?
Where do you cry?
How high are your walls?
Run out your prison!
What can you see?
Who's your friend?
Where is your freedom?
Where is your pain?
What is your enemy?
Where is your pain?
What is your purpose?
Who's your friend?
Who do you think?
And what's your play?
What did you care?
Where is your body?
What do you offer?
What are your barriers?
Who owns your mind?
What is your steel?
Whom do you speak?
Who does your turn?
Where is your peace?
I fight to play.
Where is your freedom?
Where is your peace?
What is your enemy?
Where is your steel?
Why do you offer?
Who is your master?
Why do you care?
Where is your body?
What do you use?
How high your wall?
Where is your freedom?
Where is your enemy?
What is your values?
How much you take?
Why have you hide?
How long your prison?
Where lies your love?
Where lies your peace?
How large is your prison?
How long have you got?
What is the time?
It's a prison!
What is the time?
Change is life better than death? If so, then surely peace must be better than war. If suffering is something that no fucker wants, then why do we escalate more? Are we really so insane we have to close our eyes and ignore that these things exist until all people are prepared to cast away their greed? War and poverty will always exist. Some of us believe that it's more important to feed a banker before the poor, and some are not quite sure just what they want with their poverty that they want more. Conflict in the name of peace as we declare war again and again seems to be that the politics of power are brutal. Murder makes material gain while we content to ride the wave while forgetting about the storm. And why must the hand that delivers the charm take the strangle the unborn? The people raving affluence, the wealth in wallet, but not in mind. Divorce from one and oblivious to the unfortunates of humankind. me, whoa, half a world away. The baby cries, dying of hunger. His tiny body is ravaged by disease. And then an old man falls to his knees. The place of bloodstained corpse of what's going like. His battered corpse was his wife. A green stick of mother beside my window. She awaits her son, will never return. Another victim of another scourge of sanity. War in the flames of what until the play war night. The other side of peace, the real war continues. Guns and bombs and toys on a real McCoy. Men pointing rifles out of armored cars. The 8th century causes bloodshed up. We fall ourselves. We don't believe that this is peace. Man of us, a David Mayu dignified. A so-called aid to the first world. Guns in the form of weapons. Well, I'm sorry, mate, but something's gone wrong. You seriously believe that guns and bombs preserve life? Seems to us that the opposite is true. Weapons gain welfare for the arms dealers, and not those existing in the third world. Is it really okay to make money out of death? Civilization, fucking joke. We'll never find peace unless we find ourselves. But it's late, it's getting so dark outside. Fuck you. Confronted boxes in our parks, more compassion, old sway line. All swamps, we pass the blame on the summit or something else. We do this to remove the burden from ourselves, and thus to distort the problems rather than solve them. The end to reach for can't be achieved unless we find ourselves what we desire to reach throughout the world. And the way as to what we're doing, where it's needless for us, may as well be in my strong become. Start to improve this stage and find a way through, coming from our own personal progress. It is that we may reflect on what we see, and it's necessary to make effort to change ourselves. When we've learned to this breath of life, each and every one of us, the foundations for the hard moments of the world have been laid. When we've learned to use the science of full advantage, and when we've learned to get those that have not yet failed in themselves, may them, and only them, begin to put ourselves up this quagmire of carnage, and really step forward on the path to beat for goats and support to share. Together we can change the world. The time is running out and the buck stops with you. Thank you.